CPU timing, and machine cycle. To generate operating frequency for 8051 microcontroller, we need to connect external crystal of frequency 11.0592 MHz in between XTAL1 and XTAL2 pin. Oscillator formed by crystal, capacitor and on-chip inverter generate a pulse train at a frequency of crystal. Hence, the crystal frequency would be the operating frequency in 8051 microcontroller. Here in this diagram, P1 and P2 indicates pulse time. S1, S2, S3, S4, S5, S6 indicate state time and together they form one machine cycle. Pulse time means the clock frequency established smallest interval of time within microcontroller. State time, nothing but the basic time interval for discrete operations of microcontroller, such as fetching an opcode, decoding an opcode, and executing an opcode. Here, opcode is nothing but the operational code, which is nothing but a 8-bit value, which indicates the operation to be performed by 8051 microcontroller. Machine cycle. The smallest interval of time to accomplish any simple instruction or the part of complex instruction. Instruction cycle is made up of one or more machine cycle. One machine cycle equals to 6 state, one state equals to 2 clock pulses, hence one machine cycle equals to 12 clock period. Here, add is the instruction who takes one machine cycle to complete its operation. Similarly, move A, #23H instruction take two machine cycle to complete the operation. Long jump instruction take 3 machine cycles. Time required to execute the instruction can be calculated using this formula. Number of machine cycles multiplied by 12 divided by crystal frequency. In 8051 microcontroller, crystal frequency is nothing but the operating frequency, which is 11.0592 MHz. Using above mentioned formula, you can easily find out one machine cycle equals to 1.085 microseconds. Here, you make a note that one machine cycle equals to 1.085 microseconds.